proper use of a crescent wrench requires that you minimize pressure on the movable jaw, because this is the weakest portion of the wrench. So if you're tightening a bolt, turning in this direction is correct because it puts most of the pressure on this stationary portion of the wrench. If you turn the bolt like this, you're putting undue pressure on the mobile portion of the wrench, and this stresses it. You should turn the wrench around like this.